What up, YouTube? It's your boy Lou9294 coming at you with a vid. I just want to say thank you guys for all the love and the support that you guys have given me over the years. To all my new subscribers, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. You guys are the greatest. I appreciate you. Reason for me doing this vid, man, it's been a minute. Been a minute. I haven't came at y'all with a vid like this in a long time. So I just want to let you guys know that I appreciate y'all. About my tank, I had a few casualties. My ACI pops passed away after like 5 or 6 years. I can't remember. He was like the oldest fish that I had. If you look back at the first video that I shot, I think, when I put the African cichlids in my 40-gallon, when I had the little decorations and stuff from PetSmart, he was in there. And he finally passed away. I'm just saying old age because he was the oldest fish in his tank, man. And no telling how old he was before I got him, so... He was around a long time. He was almost about 8 inches. And he passed away. My Eureka Red, he got beat the hell up by my LaWanda. About a month or something back. Can't remember. But he got beat the hell up. And he was stuck to the FX5 intake. Other than that, man, I haven't been feeling my greatest. If you don't know, I have a disease called neuromyelitis optica, which is like multiple sclerosis if you ask some people, because it, at first they thought it was multiple sclerosis, but it's not. And I deal with excruciating, shocking pains that go through my body on the regular basis. I'm talking about the pains are so bad until you just ball up in a knot and just cry. I'm being God honestly real, I'm a grown man, 6'3", you know, 360 pounds, but man, it hurts. It hurts real bad. Real bad, but I deal with it, and I go to work every day, and I have a family. So if you guys are out there, and I know this off the script, but if you guys are out there and you have a family, or you just a grown man and you don't work to put food on the table and you just sitting there not doing nothing, if I can get up and go to work every day, you can do it. You know what I mean? You can do it. That's just how I feel. If you don't work, you don't eat. You know? What else I want to tell you guys, man? I have over 31,000 views on one of my videos. And I appreciate you guys. I appreciate everybody that watched that video. To one of my homies, he asked me why did I do that to that video that I did, and it got 31,000 views. And I just thank you guys. If you look up on YouTube and you look up African cichlids, it will be the third video that you see when you look up African cichlids. And that's within 2 months, it got 31,000 views. I've never had that many views on any of my videos. None. I'm like, wow. And I appreciate that. You guys that send me messages and stuff, I didn't forget about you guys. I appreciate you guys for sending me the messages and asking me questions and everything. And I was sitting back and I look at some people's videos and they'd be like, don't ask me this question because I've already answered it. Now I see what you're saying, because you get people on here sometime and they don't go back and look at the videos, or they don't look in the descriptions and see the content that you put out there, and you like constantly asking the same questions over and over again. I mean, answering the same questions over and over again. So I truly understand what you guys are talking about, but that's not telling you to stop sending me messages, because I love and I read everybody's message. Sometimes I just don't have the strength to send you a response back. I really don't have the strength. And when I get home from work, all I want to do is relax. So that's why I haven't been shooting videos like I used to. And I come to find out, the longer I stay away from shooting a video sometime, the more views I'll get on that video. When I put them out like every week, like I was doing, or two or three a week, I wasn't getting as many views on my videos, and people weren't getting all the content. So I give you enough time to soak it all in and let my body recuperate. And when I get the energy and the strength, then I will lay up there and shoot the video. Check out how I make them all just go to the top like that. I think that's like the neatest thing ever, like a magic trick. I think that's the neatest thing ever. People send me responses and stuff saying, they look hungry, you don't feed them enough, and blah, blah. You see how healthy these guys are. You see how healthy they are. It ain't no secret. They are truly healthy. I don't have any sunken stomachs. I don't have anything going on in this tank. And the one that did have a sunken stomach, I don't know what's going on with that guy. He is still living in the grow-out tank. My albino, he is still growing. The albino peacock, he's still up, man. He ain't died. He eats every day. Every day he eat. But he just got a sunken stomach. Don't know why. Have no idea. I've tried to medicate him all kind of ways. Tried all kind of medications. It's just him. He don't want to die. He still want to live. He's been around in it for about a year now. He's had the sunken stomach for about 5 or 6 months, and he's still living and ticking. So I don't understand it. But you guys continue on subscribing, hitting the like button, sending me messages. Just continue on. And I just want to thank you guys for everything that you guys do. And I will get back with you as soon as I can. Y'all have a blessed and glorious night. Appreciate you guys. Appreciate all the support. Subscribe. Hit me up on my Instagram. Hit me up on Facebook. Check me out, dude. And for the ones that see my Instagram and they be like, well, why are you putting all these different videos and stuff on your Instagram that have nothing to do with fish? It's just stuff that I think's funny from back home. You know, back home, everyone has a sense of humor. Everyone I know in New Orleans has a sense of humor. And that's just me. I have a sense of humor. And I think some things are just funny because it's life and it's real. And I love real life. And I love living. I love being here for my family. I love standing here doing these videos for you guys when I have the strength. So that's what I'm going to do. You guys be cool. Appreciate you. Much love. Your boy, Lou9294. Appreciate you guys. Peace.